I work for South West Water. I've worked for South West Water for 34 years, and most of my time within South West Water, I've spent treating sewage. When the sewage and dirty water leaves the house, it finds its way down to the treatment plant via a series of pipes underground. They're called sewers. Sewer pipes vary in size depending on whether you live in a small village or a large town. Small pipes for villages, large pipes for big cities. When the sewage and dirty water arrives at the sewage works, the first thing we do is to screen the sewage. The reason for that is because sewage contains lots of material that the sewage works cannot cope with. After we've screened the crude sewage, removing the plastics and rubbers, we have to put the sewage into large settling tanks. The reason for that is we need to settle the solids. If you look in this bottle, you can see cleaner water and the solids settling to the bottom. This is called sludge. We need to remove that sludge for further treatment. When we remove this sludge, we put it through another process and we turn this into a cake, a solid material. Also, we actually kill all the bugs and bacteria which is harmful to the environment. And then we send this off to the farm, and farmers love it because it contains lots of fertilizer. Just a reminder, we've got crude sewage, settled sludge, and final effluent. This will go into the local streams and watercourses, and also to the seas and bathing waters where we all like to swim.